बेसिकली मीडिया बाइंग इज ऑल अबाउट द बाइंग ऑफ द एडवर्टीजमेंट. ओके, द पर्टिकुलर पर्सन हु इज कंसर्न्ड, हु इज गोइंग टू बाय द एडवर्टीजमेंट फ्रॉम योर एडवर्टाइजिंग एजेंसी. ओके, सो व्हाट आर द एलिमेंट्स दैट हैव बीन इंक्लूडेड इन मीडिया बाइंग. इज द फर्स्ट इज सेलेक्टिंग मीडिया व्हीकल्स. द वर्ड्स मीडिया व्हीकल्स मीन्स द मीडियम और द मीडिया दैट यू आर यूजिंग टू शो योर एडवर्टीजमेंट. ओके, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट दैट मीडियम. Then you have to give the inside information. Inside information means that how relevant is your media channel or how relevant is the medium that you have chosen. Okay, what is the reach of that medium? How many people are going to access that medium? This is all about the inside information and what impact it will be having. Okay, the extra information that it is associated with your media channel or maybe medium, it is known as the inside information. The next point will be negotiation. Now, when you have created an advertisement, you must have selected a budget. Okay, so that media budget will include all the cost, all the prices that are associated with that particular advertisement. Okay, so with that price, you have to negotiate with the media buyer, the person that was going to buy your advertisement. You have to negotiate with that particular person. That is he going to or is she going to buy in that particular price only. You will have to explain your things, that what are the costs that have been allocated with that product or with that advertisement, where you have invested, what. So these all points you'll be explaining, and finally you will be charging a price that will be fixed. Okay, now when the negotiation is done, you will finally do the billing and payment of that ad. How much quantity of ad that person has taken? Is it or is it about the space or is it about the time slots? So what frequency it is having, like how for how much duration that ad will be represented. After deciding all this, the billing and payment will be done. And then again in future, you'll be providing with the extra support offers. Extra support offers, as in you must have seen that there are a lot of events done for any particular organization or for any particular product or any particular service. Okay, so that particular event or that contest that you are giving, it will be decided in the extra support offers. Okay, so that who is doing all those kind of giving that all those kind of extra support offers, it is given by the basically public relations team. Every organization has a PR team, and those PR team members are doing the events time to time to make the brand give an image or make the brand visible in the market, to make that brand stand in the market. Okay, so to create that identity, those extra support offers are given, which is a part of the promotion only. Okay, finally, when you have done the billing and payment, you have to monitor the buy. Monitoring the buy means that you have to see whether that ad is reaching the selected target audience that you have decided for your product or your advertisement. It is having that reach, it is having that access, it is accessible to all or not. If it is accessible, what are the impacts that it is having on the target audience, or what are the kind of effects that they are having on the target audience? This is all about monitoring the buy. If they are getting positive response, then it's okay. If not, if they're getting any negative response, they will implement measures to like correct all the flaws if there are any. Okay, so this is all about monitoring the buy, and collectively, this is all about media buying.